I'm using the equation y equals mx plus b. I know m, x, and y. M equals 2, x equals negative 5, and y equals negative 6. I get x and y from the coordinate points. X equals negative 5, and y equals negative 6. You are solving for b. Since you're using the equation y equals mx plus b, you just plug the numbers in. Y equals negative 6, m equals 2, and x equals negative 5. You have the equation negative 6 minus 2 times negative 5 equals b. You multiply 2 and negative 5 and you get negative 10. You now have the equation negative 6 minus negative 10 equals b. 4 equals b. Your solution is y equals 2x plus 4.